Thanks to Gen AI, anyone can easily create art, generate code, or even write a haiku.
And who doesn't love a haiku?
Generative AI is transforming all types of industries. But what makes Gen AI so revolutionary, and how does it work? Like most artificial intelligence, generative AI is powered by machine learning models, and Gen AI models are commonly referred to as foundation models. Before foundation models came along, traditional forms of machine learning were primarily task-specific. For example, if you needed to translate a paella recipe from Spanish to English, the model would only do the translation work. With Gen AI, you can not only translate the recipe, but you can go even further and create an entirely new recipe, like a vegan paella, if that's what you prompted the model to do. You can use Gen AI to create new content of all kinds, whether something simple, like writing custom captions for images, or far more complex, like developing more effective drug molecules. The breakthrough for foundation models came with a neural network architecture called Transformer. This technology entered the conversation in 2017 and is like the Swiss Army knife of AI. With Transformer architecture, there's no manual data preparation, and because of the massive amounts of pre-training, aka learning, the models can be used for a wide variety of generalized tasks. This adaptability and ease of use are really what makes generative AI unique. And as more people get access to Gen AI, this technology has the potential to transform our daily lives for the better, helping to solve some of the world's toughest challenges in education, healthcare, climate, and beyond.